I rather brushstroke with tongue strokes. Blend colors with your cum as you cream delicate portions with ease. Penetrate your particulars in perpendicular ways until ventricular waves flatline. Sip from your rim until drunk from your wine. You are my canvas. And there are no variables except varying the many ways I cater and relate to you. So intertwine within your ways, I just want to lay in, stay with you and expand that scene I see, just open it for me. Need a kiss from your lips, I'm still wrapped in your web, trapped in your presence, lost in your blessing. This message is far more pressing than nouns and verbs. Your body is literature, and I'm a professor of poon nonfiction and historical literature. Let me explore you to adore life. And I'm not bothered if you don't believe in love at first sight, because you know these lips alone will turn you out in the first night. So don't get nervous when you sustain turbulences reminiscent of your first flight. No crash landing, I'll execute this plan. It has this reckless abandon of my heart standing, still managing the influx of your essence. For this is lust, I'm guessing, or just a touch of heaven. Into your eyes, I'm staring inside your soul. I wanna stay inside you. I wanna know that this ain't just an episode. I'm holding tight onto your roller coaster. While I'm coasting on your high, I can't let go. I'm laid back but stressing your sweet candy complexion. Your perfection, so my direction from here is to your top. And I'm not gonna stop, no. I'm so inclined to intertwine us into knots. Kama Sutra-like positions to get in your innermost visions of ecstasy. Fantasies under candlelight by the fire. I'll undress your desires, and while undressing you, I'll supply you these sessions. I must confess that you and I, sorry, excuse, I'd rather say I and you, because all day and night I'm in you. From the kitchen floor to the bedroom, from the bed to the spin cycle of the washing machine in the laundry room. From the morning to late noon, from that sunrise to white moon. Listen, I'll pluck the string of your thong, compose a song and upload it to iTunes. You can download it for your pleasure. Reminisce on the way my tongue caressed your plum and made your cat purr. Feeling like intricate melodies of jazz infused with harmonies of old school. So when that pussy rains and lays claim to my garden, pardon if I bloom for you. Consumed by the tune of you, just let me hold you close. Playing Luther while running loofahs over the contours of your soul. You are something to behold. A lavender daydream of elemental day screams, late night pleads and morning streams. But if we need to start over, excuse me, beautiful. Hi, my name is Marlon. I'm pleased to meet you with meat to please you. I'm a little too anxious for foreplay. It's more like Hunger Games when I eat you and ease that vendetta. So don't be concerned when my face is drenched in your wetness as a rain from a monsoon consumed your inner being, because being inside of you will always give me deeper meaning.